there, and welcome to the game that is PGA Tour 2K23. Can't wait to see how you do out there on the course. First up on the menu today is a lovely par four. Let's put that first drive in the fairway and take it from there. What do you say? Look at this, driving that green, putting for eagle. I'm just proud of you. Here we go, this putt for the eagle. That shot was marvelous. Okay, checking in here, 2 under par for the day. Okay, the wind's blowing on this one, right to left. And second shot here on the second hole. Well done. 12 feet left to the hole. Nice job. That's the birdie there. And after that one, you'll bring your score down to 3 under. Teeing it up now on a par four. That's not what you wanted, I guess. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad. We're in the light rough, but not too deep. Oh yeah, this one's heading for the green. And that'll do. Grab your putter. This one's for birdie. Oh, it's getting there. Boom, you drop that one, and that's back-to-back birdies. And right now, you are at 4 under. Careful out there. We got a tailwind blowing. I think she's coming in for a landing on the fairway. Okay, we're about 250 to the pin. There's a green and under regulation for you. Pat yourself on the back. Okay, here's a 5-footer. This one's tracking. Oh yeah, there it is. That's your eagle right there. Okay, score is currently clocking in at 6 under par. And let's see what we can do here on the 5th hole. Decent approach there. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Rolled right by. Setting up here with a 4-foot putt. And after that, when you're at 6 under. And the wind has picked up. We got a tailwind to deal with. This one's going through some brush. Okay, second shot on the 6th. Nice. Ooh, setting up for birdie here. Looking good. Good stroke. Okay, 7 under par at the moment. Okay, longer par 4 on this hole. That'll do nicely. And here's our second shot on the 7th. You're taking driver off the fairway, are ya? Okay, here's our third shot. Here we go. Let's save par on this one. Right by the hole. 5 feet to the cup from here. His putt's going. Good putt in there for the bogey. Sitting at 6 under par after that one. And the wind will be a factor on this one. Blowing right into our face. Well, that'll do for now. And this putt is very, very long. Just do what you can. See if we can get this close, maybe. Holy, well, let's just leave it there. That was a holy effort. Let's just put it like that. Way out there, and you dropped it right in the cup. Amazing work. Teeing this one up on the ninth now. Looking good off the tee. All right, we got about somewhere around 250 yards to go here. Nicely struck. And here's a look at what you need to do to get to 9 under. Get there. In it goes. Wonderful putt. And on this one, the wind is picked up. It's going left to right. Good shot. see what you have on the second shot here on the 10th. Come on, kick right. Come on. Good work, Derek. Great shot on the approach. And if this drops, you'll get your birdie here. This putt's tracking. And after that one, 10 under. Here we have a par 4 hole. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. Second shot here on the 11th. One's just a 5-footer. Looking pretty good. And that will drop for birdie number 6 on the day. And after that one, it's 11 under par for you. Wind's picking up out there. We got a headwind on this hole. This one's coming into the green. Well done. That's another green in regulation. And here we go. This one for birdie. Boom. Dropping on in for your 7th birdie of the day. And after that hole, currently 12 under par. And now we tee this one up on the 13th hole. Who put that there? Okay, this is about 105 yards-ish to the pin. Andrew, 4 strokes away from the lead. This is looking decent, and then some. Yep, that's out of the top shelf. Good work. 5-foot putt here. Oh my, that was a fantastic shot. 13 under at the moment. Okay, let's do this. Hole number 14, ready to go. Oh, she's coming in nice to the fairway, I think. And this one's about 125 yards out. 3 strokes off the lead as well. Looks like we're going to be on the putting surface. Nice approach. Good stuff. Okay, here's your putt for birdie. So far, so good. And it drops for the birdie. And after that one, your current score, a veritable 14 under par. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. Nice swing. Okay, we're setting up about 100 yards out. And you're two strokes off the lead.
Who needs a putter when you can do that? Nice eagle. Well done.
Wow, 16 under after that hole. 16th hole is upon us here. Let's see what happens. Sweet. Okay, setting up around 250 yards or so. Setting up for our third shot. Here's a 10-foot putt. Going towards that hole. Oh, yeah, that was fantastic. And you're currently sitting at 17 under par. Wind's blowing right in our face on this one. Good shot. And this one's around 175 yards out. Well done. Here we go. This putt for the bird. Oh, that shot was a beauty. And wow, after that hole, sitting at 18 under par. Teeing up now on the final hole of this course. I think I'll take that tee shot. Looks good. Okay, about 170 yards to the pin. Really well judged approach there. This one's 8 feet away. This one's tracking.
And the putt drops, and we're done here.
And with that, I will let you go. Thank you very much for the round of golf. I had a good amount of fun. Hopefully you did too.